So before we start getting coded, let's take a second to draft up our page designs. There are a ton of good mockup and wireframing applications that you can download and use to design web pages. But for me, pencil and paper is perfect for the first draft. So the first question that comes to mind is, how many types of pages this app will have? So when the user lands on the root of my site, they should see a list of all the restaurants stored in my database. From here, they can click on a specific restaurant that will show the menu for that restaurant. I also want them to be able to add new restaurants and edit or delete existing restaurants from the list. On a specific menu page, the user can view the menu for each restaurant. Similarly, they will have the option to add, edit, and delete menu items from a specific menu. So it looks like we need to create 8 different web pages for our web app. I will go ahead and specify what I want the URL for each web page to look like as well. Draw markup pages for these 8 URLs using pencil and paper or your own favorite mockup application. It doesn't have to be anything fancy, just a sketch to communicate how you want your web pages to look. Share your mockups, get feedback from a friend or colleague, and then continue on to the next step of our project.